Woo! Woo! How you guys doing? Peel the peat, will ya? Enough. No, not enough. Feel it more. It's heavy disco vibes, will ya? Okay, sorry. I need that energy. That makes me happy. If I'm happy, I'm happy. I'm not gonna say you're happy, because I'm happy. Sorry. Enough of the mumbo jumbos. So this is GDXJ, the ETF for small caps gold miners. And I start with this positive note so I don't get accused to be a gold hater, because I was accused by a very bright person one day that I'm a gold hater, even though I lived off of gold for years and years and years. Anywho, so the theory goes like this. From this low to the nearest high, usually before a major turn happened in the price action, the price expanded by 2.62 Fibonacci extension, which will take GDXJ to almost 56. So I start with this positive view. So it doesn't mean GDX will, supposedly, it's not going to collapse today. But according to this theory. So we go now to what I'm talking about right now. So I'm not talking about Elliott wave this time. I'm talking about just percentage things, the probabilities that happened in the past. So what's so bearish about GDXJ right now is the type of shooting star that took place. The price movement for GDXJ in the weekly, this is the weekly chart, by the way, was almost 8% from high to close. So that's a major shooting star. What made this shooting star very significant? It came from an older price memory, which was almost 4 years high. So it's real significant. So it's not like any price memory. This is a very, very powerful price memory. So that makes the shooting star more significant. Secondly, it came from the upper end of the Bollinger band. So every time, so I'm talking about 100% of the time since the inception of GDXJ back in 2009, 2010, every time GDXJ hits the upper end of the Bollinger band, it traces to the least 10-day moving average, at least. So that means it's 100% of the time this happened. 100% of the time. I'm not saying it's going to retrace. I'm just using old price behavior. And you know what I'm saying? All I care about is just, you know, sometimes I just want to hear the sound. You know, it's not my sound. It's the disco sound. Here comes that sound again. Live off of disco, not gold. It's the holy and mighty ones of the Alpha and Omega. It's disco, guys.